didn't ask the question, what it's like to be married to a dietitian at dinner time.
I just recall meeting him when I went with a friend of mine to a furniture store, and she was a medical student, and she talked to him, and I happened to just be there. He says that I said hello to him when we were crossing Fannin Street. He was going one way and I was going the other way. We dated for 2 years before we got married. We got married at the old chapel at Memorial Hermann Hospital by Dr. Red Duke. It was a great wedding. It was short and sweet, and you know, I said, we just want to go have a party. We like to travel. It was always fun. It was always an adventure. I didn't know how to ski when we met, but that was a bad, you know, he tried to teach me how to ski. We won't even go there. It was a bad idea.
Bad idea.
That was a bad idea.
And I do joke a little bit. If I've gained a little bit of weight, the portion sizes sort of shrink. I said, okay, I've got it. Okay, I won't have the carbs this week, okay? No desserts for me. I like to think that we're going to do well for the long term because of what she does. So, you know, I'm a lucky guy.